Connectivity to me is a permeable landscape, whatever that configuration may be. It's a landscape that allows the movement of animals and plant material to be sharing the diversity across our landscape, especially as climates are changing, when we need that genetic diversity to be able to move across our landscape and not be isolated in little pockets.